Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Amortized Minds. Today we are going to see how we can embed a gist file into our WordPress blog. So let's get started. This is one of my post linked list random node, and I want to embed my gist code which exists here. So what you just need to do is click on this gist URL, copy gist code from URL. Okay, now come back to this post. Now click on edit. Okay, edit this post. Now we are being redirected to edit this post. It is taking some time. Okay, now go to the line where you want to embed it. Okay, just write gist, copy this code and close gist, and then update. Okay, you can also see preview here. Okay, so my gist file is successfully embedded. Okay friends, if you like my video, press a thumbs up button and like, comment, subscribe. Okay, thank you.